motion. Greene throws sideline. Got it! Jaheim White with 23 seconds to go. And West Virginia takes the lead.
I mean, this has been a game of emotional swings and momentum. White starts out in motion, and that's the guy he blocked. Two plays before, Brooks Miller, that looks like he might have had him in coverage. A huge mismatch if that's the case.